Did you know that the Trout Television Network is live streaming